Alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Havelok, for this was his name, was the elven mage who would help Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Kde koupili ty cigarety? Dobro.
Firefly stopped at the hut. I'll look inside. Locked. Anybody in there?
Thank you.
Najdeme majáku, no. Maják je tam. Thank you. Tak já mám jako najít o maják, můžeš mě řídit. A...
What's happening? Who are you?
I'm Geralt. You and your friends, what's your story?
Rabbinic and Company. Real estate appraisal, insurance, mass event organization.
Gaspard, son.
I even slept through that storm. It's a shame so many died.
Any chance you've seen an Ashen Haired One?
Here?
Me, not so. But a lot passes me.
Your friends asked me to find you.
I feared they're dead. Some horror swarmed Ivor saw it with my own eyes.
Let's get back to the hut. I'll protect you along the way.
Shame about the lads, really, but what can you do? Come on. But I should warn you, I suffer from narcolepsy, meaning...
I know what it means. Don't worry, I'll keep you awake.
Off we go.
Thank you.
Stronger than me and so's...
Wake up.
Right, just a wee bit longer.
Get up.
Much about this aisle.
Almost nothing.
You know, it ain't on my map.
A common characteristic of enchanted islands.
You think it's enchanted?
It's the one thing I'm sure of.
Thank you.
Stronger than me and so. She's a naughty kitty, aren't you?
All right, I'm up.
Sure. Io, le mie civiltà, le mie civiltà ne vuole più bene. So, è più bene? No. Le mie civiltà, Vymyčovinka. Co? Vymyčovinka, ty spinkáš mi. Ty spinkáš. No, já nevím. Půjde mi to nepůjde. Co? Ne? Ty to nejde. Co budeš dělat? Půjdeš nebo nepůjdeš?
Brought you your friend.
Ah, sure. Let's hear him then.
Wake up.
I'm awake.
Gaspard, stand back. I'm opening the door. Gaspard! You seem a bit muddled.
Muddled. A bit drowsy.
What of the others?
Found one near a monster's den. He was already dead, sadly. Saw another fall from a cliff. Broke his neck.
Shit. Roderick told me to have an eye on this snout. It was his nephew. Thanks for helping. And, sorry I didn't trust you.
Ugh, everything's gone wrong. What'll we do now?
Got a boat. You can leave with me, but I need to find someone first.
An ashen-haired lass?
Yes.
Oh, dreadful sorry. Cold. Spirits left her.
Must have passed shortly before we found her.
Let's wait by the boat.
Thank you.
Guess not all of Vesemir's teachings have receded into oblivion.
A Witcher can forget to eat, to drink, to breathe even. But a Witcher never ever forgets to care for his blade.
Yeah, I used to repeat that incessantly. Never tired of doing it either.
What creature was that?
Huh? Creature?
One that gave you the scar over your left eye. It's new. I don't remember it.
Souvenir from the Cockatrice of Spala. Another addition to the collection. Nothing special. Yours has healed beautifully now.
Avalok. He prepared some special ointments for me. But that was before the curse gripped him. Wonder where he is now.
We lifted the curse. He's at Kaer Morhen, waiting for you.
Are you serious? He must be. You'd not jest about something like that.
You trust him?
Avalok? He's not let me down.
Why exactly is Avalok helping you?
He doesn't do it for me. It's about my power. As if it could ever be about anything else. Avalok tried to teach me how to control my ability.
What's Eredin after? What's he...
What everyone wants. Control of my power. His homeworld faces annihilation. Eredin's decided to invade ours. Brilliant. Can't achieve much on his own, so he needs to bring an army. Except his navigators can't possibly move him and thousands of NL between...
Where is yours, well?
Exactly. And if I die in the process...
Start traveling with Avalok.
As soon as I had left you and Yen on the Isle of Avalon, I found myself... I fled through many worlds, many times. They came very close to catching me once. We found a portal and took us to a world where Eredin couldn't find us for... Oh, perhaps...
The world where Eredin couldn't find you, what was it like?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
People there had metal in their heads. Waged... And there were no horses. Everyone had their own...
Ciri, stop fooling around.
Told you you wouldn't believe me. We should have stayed there.
So why'd you return?
thought the hunt had lost my scent for good. I thought I was safe. Besides, I wanted to find you.
You were looking for us. We were looking for you. Times I thought you were...
I'm not surprised.
So tell me how it happened, step by step.
Eridin located us mere moments after we landed on Hard Skellig. Soon after, he and his riders... Turned out Eridin had other plans. He produced the phylactery.
That's how Eridin cursed Avalach, triggered his transformation.
Yes. He didn't wish to kill him. Humiliation.
And in a full half of a forest on Ard Skellig.
Yet it also gave us time to flee. Avalach opened a portal. I leapt in. He was supposed to follow right behind me. We had agreed that if anything went wrong and we were separated...
But you failed to meet there.
Yes, we failed to. Once through the portal, I barely escaped the crones. And then there was the Baron. You know he took me hunting. I killed a wild boar.
I heard.
A coincidence, really. I had no desire to hunt that day, but it felt wrong. I'd taken nothing remotely resembling a hunting weapon. I was wandering through the forest, breathing deep the air.
Boar attacked you?
Mm-hmm. Big as a bison, and lumbering straight at me. And all I had was my sword.
Did just fine, judging by how the Baron's men remember it.
Simple soldiers, the whole lot. But we got along splendidly. A shame I had to leave. Flee. Apart from which, I knew by then the curse was progressing. So instead of looking for Avalach, I decided to find you.
So how do you even meet a man like Hor-
You and Yennefer were nowhere to be found. And I needed someone who could fix the phylactery. No ordinary craftsman would do. I needed a mage. Dandelion took it upon himself to help me. It was as if his honor depended on it.
Failed to mention that.
Probably didn't want to worry. Later, we learned the guard did that sort of thing regularly. We needed to find another way. That was cool. Then Dandelion said he knew a man who owned a piece of Novigrad, as he put it.
Orson Jr.
Mm-hmm. I suspected it might not be the best of...
You suspected right. Orson was not the idea.
Damned simpleton got it in his head that we cheated him and kidnapped Dudu.
Who you promptly freed only to have to flee to Temple Isle.
We hadn't planned it. Had no time to consider. I didn't even realize the guardsmen were driving me into a trap. Suddenly there...
And that's when we landed back.
The shore of Hindisfjall. The first pleasant place that came to mind. Hjalmar and I...
Wait, so... You actually wound up there by accident? I thought you and Avalach had arranged...
No, he simply sensed me use my power. Just as Eridin can sense where I am. Where... In fact, Eridin arrived soon after I did. His ride is in tow.
Yeah.
Once again, things happened quickly. Lofoten.
No.
What did you dream? I've had nothing but nightmares lately.
Likewise, for the most part. In one, a monster groaned. Ugh, that was horrible. A few nice dreams. For example, in one we sat around a fire, drinking good wine and
like that one a lot better.
Me too. But these dreams, and the others, ended in some tower.
Recognize it? Or where it might...
Not sure. I don't think so. But there was something familiar about it. The tower was stark and dead.
Did you?
No. Dreams all ended with me searching. And the last time, instead of the tower... If not for the scar over your eye, I'd have thought I was still dreaming.
I was afraid you were dead. Found some dwarves here. Said they'd try to wake you, but you were cold as ice.
And yet you came in.
Who listens to dwarves these days? Speaking of which, they're probably getting antsy. We should go. Got a boat on the beach. Once we land, we'll head for Kaer Morhen. On horseback.
Right. Conventional means of travel. They're just better. Though a portal would be quicker.
And draw Eridan to us immediately. Rather not risk it. Besides, I hate portals. Listen, we gotta think of a way to... Welcome back, child.
Siri! My, you've grown beautiful.
No point standing around. Come on, time to greet the others.
You've not changed a bit. Any of you. All just like I remembered.
What?
Little sis.
Here, everyone you asked for help. Avalox resting in the tower, still in pretty bad shape. No reason to do it out here. Come inside.
Short. Wild Hunt will be here soon. Glad to see you, Triss.
Thank Yennefer. She's the one who invited me.
There'll be time to talk later. We should confer now.
Navigators open portals, rifts that we might counter with Dimeridium or our own magic.
Good to see you.
They also summon the frost that occupies the voids through which they travel.
Thanks for coming.
We spent our lives preparing to face the Shadow's Morhog.
There's just not enough of us. It'll be
we slew the giant, we'll slay the wraiths as well.
Ha! Your phone now.
Bring all your tools with you.
Thought to myself, a battle approaches. Blades will need honing.
Thought right. Thanks, Alto.
Plan to top that by brewing some more Mahakam and mix. Shade so volatile, you need to glance at it to set it off like a flaming fart. Very useful during siege.
Willing to craft something for me?
Of course. Provided you've a diagram.
Thank you.
All right. We'll talk later, Zoltan.
Věznice je jasný. Jestli nechám. Tak. Ještě teda.
How goes it, Geralt?
Willing to craft something for me?
Of course.
Ten takový střebený meč. Super sauce, super sauce. Let it down.